water with static electricity. So, for materials, you need a narrow stream of water, equipment, a plastic cone or balloon. Method: turn on the water. Run the comb through your hair about 10 times. And if you are using balloon, rub your hair up and down. Slowly move the comb or balloon towards the stream of water without touching it, while watching closely to see what happens. You need to feel part of it.
Okay.
I'm sorry, this is cool. Thank you for watching.